Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to build this 3x3 center glass trapdoor. It's a very compact design, it's fully synchronized, and it's very fast. The resources needed for this trapdoor are as follows. In order to make space for the trapdoor, you will need a 12x9 pit that is 2 blocks deep, and the drop chute is represented by these 9 blocks of black wool. So we'll start by placing blocks around our drop chute, like so. And then we place a double extender, like so, on this side. Then we want to place 3 pistons here, like so, and repeat that on the other side. Then for this side, it's a slightly awkward piston layout, so we place a sticky piston like this, then we place out 3 blocks like so, remove those, then place 2 sticky pistons like that, and then a sticky piston here and a normal piston here, like that. Then we break this block and replace it with glass, and then place a regular block behind it. So we want to start off the redstone by placing blocks like so. Place a 2-tick repeater here, and then redstone dust on top of the rest of the blocks. Now we place a furnace on the side of this redstone dust, and then we have a comparator facing outwards from this furnace, and inside we place 1 stackable item. Then this comparator heads into a block with a sticky piston on the side of it, and then that will have a block on the end of it. Then we place a torch here, 3 blocks like so, 2 redstone dust there, and then a 2-tick repeater to turn off that comparator. Then we place 3 blocks like so, then 1 on top of that block, a piece of redstone dust there, a repeater, and then a block. Now we come underneath here and we place 3 redstone torches like so, and then we'll just move that block back. Then we place 2 blocks here, redstone dust on top of both of them, a torch here, then 2 furnaces like so. They can also be obsidian, but I'm just using furnaces because they're cheaper and they're unmovable. Then we place a tripwire hook here to prevent this sticky piston from powering itself with this redstone dust. So all we have to do is just update it like so. Then we place a block here and a 4-tick repeater heading to that piston. Coming over to these side pistons, we place 3 blocks like so, with redstone dust on top of all of them, and then we place 2 torches here, like that. Then we place a block here, 2 more torches, then place a block with redstone dust on it, and then place 2 blocks here and 1 block on the side of that sticky piston. And then 2 repeaters here, set the first one to 4 ticks and the second one to 2 ticks. Back around to this side, we place a block here with a torch, and then 2 blocks here and a block here, redstone dust, 2 repeaters, this one will be on 3 ticks, then place a block here with a comparator heading into that piston, and this is going to be on subtract mode. Then place a block here, and then place blocks to fill this area here. And before we place in the repeaters, we just want to place a normal piston like that. So then we place 2 repeaters here, 1 here, and 1 here. These will both be on 4 ticks, and these will be on 2 ticks. Now for these side pistons, we do the same thing as we did on the other side. We place 3 blocks like this, redstone dust on top, then a block on the end, and then we place 2 torches here, 1 here and 1 here. Then we place a block here, redstone dust there, block, 2-tick repeater, then blocks along here, 3 redstone dust there, then a block here, and then a 2-tick repeater like that. So now all we have to do is move these blocks back to their original positions. And then we can test our trapdoor. And there we go. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, please feel free to like, subscribe, leave your feedback in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video.